Becoming a bodybuilder takes a certain mindset, and these people will prove it to you. Welcome to our channel, and today we are counting down our bets for the top 10 unique bodybuilders in the world. For this list, we are concentrating on people who will do whatever it takes to get ahead of the war in the bodybuilding world, no matter the setbacks. You will notice men and women whose career paths are exceptional yet daring, and their exceptionality is what we embrace and celebrate here. Prepare to be motivated, and without further delay, let's begin. Number 10, Nick Scott. A car accident left Nick Scott incapable to walk, but he becomes a star in wheelchair bodybuilding and an inspiration icon to lifters universally. It is easy to get bored with stories of champion bodybuilders and athletes who have overcome diverse adversity. However, on occasions, we find a man or woman whose struggle is so compelling, the odds so matchless, that it forces us to take notice and get inspired. The story of Nick is one such account. His life reformed on August 17, 1998, when a tire blew out on his Buick Skylark. The car rolled over 5 to 6 times, banished him, and then hit him in the back as a closing indignity. Scott was diagnosed as a paraplegic. Doctors told him he would never walk again. At the age of just 16 years, the lower part of Nick became paralyzed. After some time, he started taking the physical activity of bench press powerlifting. In 2006, he built the basis of the wheelchair bodybuilding profession. For this purpose, he established the WCBB, Wheelchair Bodybuilding Organization. The WCBB conducts the contest of bodybuilders that are dependent on a wheelchair. Nick's hard work became fruitful, and this profession is part of the Arnold Classic Sports Festival. Number 9. Gunnar Andersson. Gunnar Andersson was born without his right major pectoral muscle, but he decided to change his life and joined the gym. Hard work and struggle give him success, and he is considered amongst the best bodybuilders in the area. Now he is working as an online fitness expert and fitness trainer. He has his own YouTube channel where he uploads the videos regarding bodybuilding training. Unlike most kids that get into lifting, there are not a lot of role models for Gunnar to look up to that share his unique physique. If you are an immigrant, you can look up Arnold. If you are short, you can look up Lee Priest. If you are in a wheelchair, there are many inspirational people. But missing a pec? Not so much. Gunnar is blazing trails and working hard to make sure that future generations are able to use him as a role model and somebody to look up to. Number 8. Anton Kraft. It is not an easy job to include your name amongst the prevailing person, and it becomes harder when your height is identical to the height of a child. But Anton Kraft proves that the powerful goals of humans made them able to work on any difficult task. Very few people have small height and select this profession. However, Anton Kraft is not only related to this profession, in fact, he is the successful bodybuilder. He is the only bodybuilder in the world who is capable to lift 4 times additional weight as compared to his weight category. The 4-foot, 4-inch tall dwarf has benched an unbelievable 36 stone, earning him comparisons to the Marvel character Ant-Man. He also punches above his weight with the ladies, only dating women who are more than a foot higher than he is. Furthermore, for the past 6 months, he has been overachieving again by dating the 6-foot-3-inch China Belle. Anton is powerlifting for 10 years now and says that he has top bench press records of all time for his weight category. However, it seems he may have pressed his body too far. On the basis of that, it is said that Anton is the world's most powerful man in his 10 years profession. He has won many medals and made many records. Number 7. Jari Mentula. Meet Jari Bull Mentula, a bodybuilder from Finland, who looks a lot like the Marvel superhero The Thing of the Fantastic Four. Not only is he muscular enough to fit the bill, but his head gets so irregularly wrinkly when he stretches his muscles that the resemblance becomes uncanny. Jari has been a familiar face on the IFBB, International Federation of Bodybuilders, tour during the last 15 years, making a name for himself in contests and even winning the European Bench Press Championships in 2002, 2004, and 2008. But he only became popular to the common public recently, when a photo of him working out was uploaded on popular news sharing network Reddit. The image was captioned, I guess that's the brain popping out, isn't it? And undeniably, the bodybuilder's head looked so unbelievably wrinkly that it looked like his brain was about to spurt through his scalp. Jari started bench press and powerlifting exercises at the age of 18. And in 2002, he won the Europe Bench Press Championship. He has a record of 700-pound bench press powerlifting, and now he is part of the certified leagues. Number 6. Greg Valentino. The world is not a fair place. Not everything is going to go your way. No one is built equally. So, when Greg Valentino saw guys half his lifting age exceed him in bodybuilding, he decided to do something that would blow him up on the internet and literally blow up his biceps. Greg Valentino is the living, most looked down upon example in the world of bodybuilding. The reason of the structure of his body is not gym or steroid. In fact, it is because of injections that he injects himself. This injection assists in increasing the muscles of the body, but it does not increase the power. Therefore, such type of man can be beaten up by any normal person. Because of the usage of surplus amount of injections, sometimes Greg muscles form ulcers from which blood starts flowing. And by pressing this ulcer, the substance is released from it and grossly falls down. Number 5. Bakar Nabieva. Bakar Nabieva is a very unusual fitness model who was born in the glamorous land of Azerbaijan, but now lives in the Ukraine. She has built an inspiring social media following and also goes by the aliases Miss Iron Bum and her self-styled moniker Quadzilla. The upper part of her body is like an ordinary girl, but her thighs are very strong and look like that of a bodybuilder's. In high school, her classmates made jokes due to her thin legs, and then she joined the gym. Then during workout, she uploaded her picture on Instagram and social media, where she has 2.6 million followers. With each picture, her followers are growing day by day. Number 4. Amanda Loy. Amanda Loy is also famous as Tiny Titan. She is a skilled bodybuilder from Scottsdale, Arizona. She is 4 feet tall and 72 pounds heavy, and speaks of herself as a fun-sized human. During 2014, she appeared as the first female little person to pose at NPC's, National Physique Committee's, main stage. Amanda has hypochondroplasia syndrome, a kind of dwarfism in which all body structures are proportional. Number 3. Mark Smith. A war veteran from Afghanistan, Mark Smith lost his leg during a dull training mission. Mark is a real fighter. From nearly losing his life, this man started over and accomplished more than the average individual will ever do. Moreover, he has won the right to compete in the National Bodybuilding Championships. Can he take the title? This kind of mishap would be enough for anyone to stop struggling, but not for Mark. When he was informed about pure elite competition for athletes with disablement, he did not need any extra boost, but started working on his body. His key motivation was to set an example for his children, and to, as he put it, make something out of himself. His hard work has paid off, and he is an example to all of us. Number 2. Hassan Banks. Hassan Banks was diagnosed with spinocerebellar ataxia type 7, which is a condition that takes away your capability to move your muscles while doing controlled movements, such as hiking or moving objects. This would discourage any person that wants to bodybuild but is unable to do this activity, but not Hassan. He is an amateur but energetic bodybuilder in the region of Clearwater, Florida. Since 2009, Hassan has gone on to participate in several NPC competitions and has made it his life goal to get fit and try to be the best he can be. He started competing in 2012 to try to challenge himself. The gym gave Hassan a new aim and new lease on life. Hassan's story proves that nothing is impossible in his life. The most shocking news can truly mean a positive change in your life. It is what you do with that ruthless news that counts. Number 1. Shpak. Last but not least is Sasha, also famous as Shpak. We left him at the end because he carries the title of world's creepiest bodybuilder. Alexander Shpak, the bodybuilder with a beefy body and an extraordinary knowledge about healthy nutrition, exercise, and the importance of self-care. He is knowledgeable and has an interesting channel on the internet, serving others to bring their body to flawlessness. But what he did with his looks defies logic. Some people consider him to be a crazy guy who turned himself from a pretty boy into a monster. And some people just can't hide their admiration for the work he's done. Sasha loves to experiment with his body, so some of his attempts include cosmetic surgeries, steroids, tattoos, daggers, silicone chest implants, and teardrop-shaped nipples. It is no wonder that bodybuilding is a niche sport. Although Arnold Schwarzenegger helped bring reputation to the sport through his iconic status and Hollywood profession, it does not change the fact that bodybuilding is very different from the popularity of other major sports that are televised on key networks. However, this sport is still rising every year, even if it is still a comparatively small industry. So, this is all for today, viewers. Do not forget to subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos. Thanks for watching.